Hi, I'm Don Demers. Thanks for joining me. I'm here in Tremont, a small village at the southern tip of Mount Desert Island, Maine, and I'm going to spend some time painting for you today. Developing your drawing skills is so important, particularly when you're dealing with something that has some complicated features like sailing vessels. I've got my mahl stick here. I've had since I was 18 years old, I've been using this thing. Now, I just had one of the interesting things happen along a waterfront when you're painting outside, and that is that my subject matter just cast off and is now motoring away from the scene. So, you're given a lemon, you gotta make lemonade. What I'm gonna do is use visual memory. I'm gonna put those shapes down as quickly as I can. Visual memory is a big part of working on location. And I will have to manufacture the rest of that bow in the scene. Seems to be I'm no stranger to this having occurred. It's happened to me many times. I'm looking at it as it's going by. And for those of you who are prone to using photography, it doesn't hurt to take a photograph of the subject so you can finish it later on. But I'm being a purist out here today and trying to stay devoted to the specific craft or approach of plein air painting. I had observed that there was a slightly darker value on the side of that cabin and slightly brighter on the front. There's three ports or windows in the cabin. I will be able to finish that boat by memory. I'm intentionally not using my mahl stick because I really want to see if I can get some free gestural shapes into this. That's works okay. I'm going to use my value check. If you don't have one of these, you can easily make one with a piece of cardboard, shoebox cardboard, punch a hole or punch a number of holes into them, and you can line them up with your scene and your painting and make color identifications. My color's a little bit deep, not much, but I'm just gonna push it back just a little bit more to make this a little bit more intriguing. That's a very pure purple, cad red deep, ultramarine blue and a touch of cobalt blue. White, of course. And I'm going to show you how when I'm adjusting a passage in a painting like this, I don't do it all with one brush. I want a little bit more care and diversity in the way I put this, make these changes.
Now on DVD. To learn more, visit www.streamlineartvideo.com.